to Jay.
That was the third turnover on Wichita State as Asbjorn Midgard heads to the scorer's table, set to check in.
Just keep rotating posts.
Lions with the runner, and this one goes down.
Silla, and who's there to defend is Matt Rafferty. Furman with the basketball and a 16-point lead, approaching the minute to go in the first. Mounts loses it, gets told by Bob Ritchie to relax, and he'll relax and pop a three-pointer. And how about that, Coach?
Man.
Physiology teacher will love me for this. That is great kinesthetic sense right there for Samaje Haynes-Jones. In the air, hung, balanced when he shot it.
Samaje's first field goal of the night. Rafferty again draws contact. And two shots come.
In the half, they've got a chance to get within two or maybe one. So the 30 seconds and now under 30 remaining in the half.
And if you're Furman, you really do want to try to get a good look, get the ball in the basket here to feel good about yourself going in. You don't want to give the Spartans an opportunity to increase a four-point lead, which in a game like this is almost like 8 or 10.
Rafferty, he can shoot the three. Shot clock differential down to one. And Rafferty.
Basketball team. That's why they went where they went the last couple of years. And he was a big-time complimentary piece.
Second team American Athletic Conference performer. Rafferty now going to work. Spinning and passing. What a dunk by Noah Girl. And a reminder, fouls will reset at the 10-minute mark of each half.
And IT experimental rules. Furman probably not with the depth up front that the Shockers have.
Alex Hunter off the screen. Now Rafferty. Notice how the ball always touches 32's hands. Uses his body and finishes.
New basketball team. That's why they went where they went the last couple of years. And he was a big-time complimentary piece.
Second team American Athletic Conference performer. Rafferty now going to work, spinning and passing. What a dunk by Noah Gerlacher.
Troy defending.
Interesting how Furman moves Rafferty around. He's not just a low post guy.
And that's how he gets better than four assists. How it's gone for him so far. Paladin's fortunate to get another stop and remain down by five.
Spartans' transition defense has been good.
Lions coming off the game he had last night when he put up 25 quiet, but Andrew.
Dexter Dennis trying to get to the rim, denied. And that was Brown who blocked it that time. Lions inside to Rafferty.
Thank you.
three made for the up 17 points. Back out to an 11-point lead for the Terriers. Lyons driving inside, changes hands, finishes with the right hand.
Clearly, they are riding that wave right now.
Hoover's just 2 of 8 from the field. Other end of the court, it's Gurley who puts it in. Inside is three fouls. Miller was able to come in, give another attempt. There's bounce on the rebound. You know, Lyons saw ahead on the court and he saw Brown, but probably a smart move. Lyons down the lane. He was able to sneak it around.
Showing his length and athleticism, altering that shot. So, his best Dickey impersonation.
Rafferty has been in there the whole game, despite that wrap on the right hand he injured last night. Look at the. Falling behind by 7, and Furman with the ball. Does Wes Miller employ that trap near midcourt?
Hey, yeah, but it's much easier when you score after a free throw or field goal. If you're not scoring,
Bothwell, the freshman, just came in.
Out and sensing perhaps another run here.
Chance to lead.
Had several lead changes in this game so far.
Look, nobody near him. It's all by himself.
Rafferty against midcourt. In the lane, backs him in, it's a clinic.
Thank you.
Troy defending.
Interesting how Furman moves Raftery around. He's not just a low post guy.
And that's how he gets better than four assists.
Timeout if you're Furman.
This is Raftery going inside, reverse layup. He has shown us the full arsenal.
Do not let him get an advantage.
Dexter Dennis. Raftery puts it on the floor this time. Nice pass inside. Oh, the left-handed reverse from Hunter. Just a bit.
First 5 minutes of the second half in the game that preceded this one, Western Carolina and Mercer, the captain.
Guard just couldn't grab it as he stepped out.
A couple years ago, 2017, Furman, 23 wins. Last year, 23 wins. This season, school record, 25 wins. Raftery, the biggest reason why, going to the jump hook.
Cut back down to seven.
You're right. There was a core of players that graduated last year. Stephon Jelks, Desmond Ringer, Jordan Strawberry, Rion Holland. Some really, really good players. Won a lot of games in Macon.
Dimitri Rivers, a spin run by the Mercer Bears. They are back within a point.
On the flip side, Cohen can really get after you defensively.
And Bothwell had the ball out high. Now Brown to Lyons left wing. See Bob Hoffman in your picture?
Yeah. He's the sixth man in the game for sure. He may not win the Geico play, but.
Oh, what a nice find by the quarterback.
Steph Curry made that run through Davidson, Bob McKillop's squad. But look, when you're 6'8 and can step out and consistently make the three-pointer, that's a tough matchup. Here's a little defensive matchup trapping zone.
In the Rafferty, opposite angle pass. Lyons, nice pump fake, got clear.